New this morning, a Chicago man is charged with murder after a woman was shot to death at a Glenview motel. Police say 37-year-old Melvin Trimble will be in court today. Early Sunday morning, 27-year-old Aliyaha Frierson of Chicago was found hurt at a Motel 6 on Milwaukee. She died a short time later.